Hello everyone, welcome back with Revit Basic Tutorials How to Make Stair. Okay, in here I will create new project. And if you want to create stair in Revit, you can use stair tools. You can click this icon, stair. The next, you need to set for stair options. For example, I will use a stair strike. Okay, you can create stuff from this point into here. So it will be automatically create stair. You can click in a 3D view. This is for the 3D view. And we also can create the other location, like I will create in here. So it will be automatically connect between this stair. And I will click at this point. So it will be automatically connect in this stair. To change size this stair, you can select this stair. The next, you can change for location lines in here, like I will set into right. And then we can set for actual run width with 2000. So it will be automatically resize stair. This is for the 3D view. If you want to create the other stair in the left here, you can use a mirror command. Okay, you can select this stair. And you can click mirror tools in here. You can set for mirror lines. You can click at this point. It will be automatically create the other side. To connect between these two stair, you can delete or select first this support. Press delete button. The next, you can select these lines or landings. You can click convert, close, and you can click edit sketch. So it will be automatically create edit sketch. In here, you can create for path with the design tools. I will create in here. Simple path. The next, you can connect from this point into here. Click OK if you done. And if you see in 3D, it will be automatically connect between these two stairs. But we need to also create this support in here. You can select again. Okay. From this line, like you can click support. I will create in it, and in it will be automatically show for errors in this point. You can click cancels. At this point, you can delete like this support and also in it. The next, delete again at this point. And now we create new support. Okay, I will create at this point and also in here. Click at this point. So it will be automatically connect. If you click OK, and in 3D view, it will be automatically correct support. You also can flip this stair, like you can select this point, you can double click, and then you can use a flip tools to flip this stair. Click OK if you're done. Okay, that's it, how to make stairs in Revit. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.